Hi guys, it's Amber again, and welcome back to another episode of Ib. We're just gonna jump into this because I don't have as much time as I usually do. Last time we got Mary on our team, which I'm still not too happy about. In the background again. Hi, Erin.
Hi, can I come down?
Sure. Don't try to scare me because I'm still not over the last time. What time is it really? Flowers of Jealousy. That's great. Everyone loves that. It's locked. Bunny, 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 bunny.
Looks like ours.
Red eyes. The painting of this painting, this room, why must it be so unsettling? But really, I think it's cute. What? How do I know this is cute? See, what about it? I'm not sure what's going on. What do you mean, not sure? Well, alright then. Anyway, let's try to get out of this creepy place. I think they're like peeps.
Yeah, peeps. That's what I was thinking.
I kind of want to peek now.
Me too.
I feel like I'm being watched as we're going to talk about unsettling.
Eat Ethan.
Grab ornament.
Oh.
If your spirit suffers too much, you will start to hallucinate, and then you will be fried. And more warning yet is that you will not even be conscious of that fact. Okay then. Violet key. Okay, it said violet key. It did not say rose. Not rose. Okay then.
It sounds like bunnies hopping.
No, there's a rose growing in the painting. Oh, that sounds even closer. So they gave up on the ground! This is bad. Get away from painting. Ew, watch out. No. Oh, stuck with it. Are you two all right? Oh, that scared me. I don't care. No, I'm not hurt. But with these things in the way, I can't get over there. Maybe I can cut it down. What's this? The vines are made of stone. Hey, Ib, you got a key in that room, right? Maybe that key opens the door there. You might find something to get rid of the room bees in another room. Should we go look? Well, I wonder if you'll be okay. We'll be fine, right? I'd rather not split up with you. Oh, why not? We'll be really quick. I can't think of anything else. I don't trust you, that's why. I suppose you're right. There isn't much else that seems viable. But if you don't find anything, make sure to come straight back, okay? Then we'll rethink about what we can do. Yeah, got it. Okay, let's go. Be careful, you two. I don't like Mary. I lost my best friend. And I'm stuck with this fake thing. Looks like this would break if you hit it. Which is heavy to move though. Sketch up some strange thing. Okay then. Where's painting and the damn loose? Ah! Palette 90. Oh great, she's gonna murder me. Try it. Yeah, you're gonna hold on to the knife. I don't like you already. Just. I don't like this. That scared me. I don't care. You're fake as heck. And it's moved. Move it, Ib. Eve. Good. It won't even budge. Your fault. I blame you. We can't get out. Now we can't. The budget's my best. Oh. Okay then. And there's just a red ball floating over there. Oh my goodness. This is so weird. Fallen star, yes. Something red splattered here. Great. Clown. Oh. I want you to have fun, Ib. Come to a fun world without any adults. We'll be together. You, me, and our friends. Okay then. This isn't turning out to be that well.
That's just like a blue rose.
Yep. I wonder what Gary's doing. Kind of left him behind. And now I'm Gary. Taking their time, I wonder if something happened. Ib! Mary! Can you hear me?
It's blue.
How good. I knew I shouldn't have let him go alone. Yes, he has a blue rose. What's it do? The rose we thought was a key. I suppose I'll investigate that room again. As much as I hate to go back in there. Now we get to see the creepiness he can see because of the reason at all. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I don't like this.
That's what he was thinking of it.
I don't like this. Red eyes. No matter how I look at it, this is not cute.
But to you, right,
it sucks too much and too disruptions. Maybe you will destroy any more yet. Is that you will not even be conscious of that fact. Just read that. Ah, it moved. Why didn't I notice that earlier? Oh well, I can go out this way. Ah! What's it say? Okay then! What are you doing behind the wall? Okay, you are creepy as heck. Go away. Go away, thank you. There's no reason. There's no exit, there's no reason. I need to pull the fourth one then. Ah! I'm smart. In reality, if me and my friends got stuck in a world like this, I'd probably, if I was stuck with this thing here, out in my brother, that's right there, you can't see him.
Because
he's playing Pokemon. But
he's playing Hatchet Pants.
Oh. But if I got stuck in a world with this, I would surrender myself. But yeah, because I love these
guys. I came here.
I love these guys.
Oh, this
episode's
almost finished.
Surrender myself. But really, Ib, but then you never see meet your mom again. It would be really lonely, you know? Don't say like things like that. We'll leave together, I promise.
No, you. I
don't want to
live with
you. I don't want to live with Mary. And yeah, I'm going to die. Should I end the episode and be dying? short from other things.
Yeah,
at least you get an update of this.
Yeah.
See what else I can do. Fisherman. Nobody there though.
Get to July.
Locked.
It's like the night of, at the museum, everything comes alive.
Do not place. Heavenly thread. But yeah, I'm gonna end this episode with me dying just because.
It's fun.
Skin and, you don't know this word. Skin and ouch. And it's locked. What's this? Can we put an A? Marvelous Night. Yes! It's a pain. Never, I go through and read all the pages, Aaron.
It's in here. It's like a library.
A girl's demise. Once upon a time, there was a little girl. The girl with her, one with her parents. Oh, okay. Her aunt died. All of a sudden, the girl realized that she was lost. She searched through the dim alley, but found neither her parents nor the exit. Skip, helpless, lonely, hungry, and thirsty, she found herself, putting her body past the limit. Last page has an illustration of Fox Girl. That is great! What a way to scare a little girl. Collect the words for your name. Screw the lady in red, screw the lady in blue, screw the lady in green, screw the lady in yellow. Color.
Yeah.
It's black and white
though.
Something's there. Rainbow. There's a key there. The room's so bleak and sad though. What's down here? What's this? There you have her umbrella. I need to get her her umbrella though, I think.
Did you see a tree?
What's a tree?
I think it was a golden
backpack
feeling. You don't
want
a golden
backpack. Yeah, I don't
want
to. Let's see what we can do
together.
Before,
yeah. Before I
can
kill myself.
We commit suicide. No, I'm joking. I should not be joking about that. I have no right to joke about that. I can't do anything with Gary. Table. I don't care. Take it off the table. Do that. I'm not sure though.
But look at that one. That was blue blood or something. A couple of them are.
It doesn't like me now.
Can you like pile up those skulls into like a bridge?
I'm gonna save on a second half because I don't know if I did anything wrong. But I'll see you guys next time. This is the end of the episode. And I'm sorry it's shorter, but I have other things I need to film. Hi, Pikachu. Bye, guys.